maybe over the last 2 or 3 weeks, you may remember it's been on the news that the two previous large horse racing events had real issues, kicking off lots and lots of fighting and what have you. Can you wake up?